Mother Nature is my playground, so when I hit the trail, well, I drive hard. And Mother Nature, she hits back even harder. Linex protects my vehicle, inside and out. I've learned that anything worth protecting is worth overprotecting, because when protection matters most, I Linex it.
Or 19 hits.
Batting left-handed, and the first pitch, he rifles it right towards the shortstop, and it comes up throwing. Got him. Nice play. First pitch hitting. Kawicka with the pitch.
That's
rifle.
Line.
That's a base hit. That looks like they're going to try to send him, and they are. Throw into the cutoff man. No good. And now Tipp City takes a 1-0 lead. Calhoun with the pitch. Kawicka just politely hits
yep.
it right in where they weren't, right between shortstop and second base, right over the second base bag and hitting out at second base. And the pitch, way outside. Kawicka's going to go down to third base. They got him. They got him.
Yep.
Kawicka.
Let's
and see what happens. That's a line drive base hit. Doesn't matter. That's going out to left field. Calhoun stopped, puts the brakes on, and stops at second base. So
Austin Barney checking in with a .353 batting average.
You know, bouncer to shortstop Hughes. Hughes throws way off the mark, and it's going to go to the fence, and it's going to be able to ramble down. They got to play at second, and they throw it out into left field, but second baseman backing up the shortstop. And it hit it more. Right back at the pitcher. Pitcher knocks it down. Is he going to have a play at first? No. Everybody's safe. We got him on the corners. Daniel at third. Slow roller.
That's through.
We got a run. Rydell stops at second base. Yeah. The pitch. Chopper.
That's
going to have
tough.
To hurry. He got through, and we're going to get us another run. And they'll send it on home. And we got him on the corners again with two outs.
So here's the pitch by Kawicka. Curveball swung on in the dirt again for strike three. And the throw down hits him in the back. And he is out. That is
hit
in the air.
That's deep.
It's going way deep. He's getting back on the ball, and it drops in, and that's going to score Emery. He had to hold up, but he's going to be able to come in. No, he actually had to hold up at third.
We have CXX, baby.
That ball is hit in the air, and
it's
out to the right fielder. He's working back on it, and he makes the catch, but Emery tags up and comes in and scores. That one's lined out the right field.
Right at him.
And that's caught. Here comes Bear down the third base line, and it's almost cut off, kind of cut off, and it allows Bear to score. So ball four. So Kawicka walks the bases full. Ball in the dirt and blocked by Lambert, and that is going to score a run on a wild pitch and move both runners up. That ball's grounded slowly down to first, third base. No throw. He had to eat the throw. Bullpen. And that's ball four. So, again, the bases are loaded. And that is down and away, ball four. And he walks in a run.
Nice game on a base in the dirt. Bad pitch.
That ball's grounded out the shortstop.
The
easy
short
play. And they get the third out of the inning. So, Troy gets out of it, but they give up three runs in the inning. Calhoun is lined up for the pitch, and that is hit out into right field, and it falls in.
In between.
Yep. He's taking strike one for Ace Kawicka, and that ball's curved out the left field, and it's deep, and going back to Troy, looking up, and caught. Number 44, Justin Eichbaum, serves one out in the left field, and hits a solo home run leading off the game, or the inning, and Tipp City takes a 5-4 lead. That ball's lined out the left field, and Barhorst is going to score from second base. And the pitch is hit down the shortstop. That's one, and throw over is in the dirt. And they're going to score two runs. One.
Life is hits it hard in the gap. Is it going to make it?
Yep.
It does. Gets in between the center fielder. He loses it. Peck's going into second base where he's going to stop right there with a double.
The best. But
Swing and a miss, struck him out, and that is the game. No runs on no hits here in the bottom of the seventh. Nobody left on base, and the Troy Trojans drop a tough one to the Tipp City Red Devils, 8-4 on the BW3 scoreboard. We'll be back here with the post.